All right, so if you look ahead now to game four, which is only 2 days.
Oh, my goodness. How is he going to survive with his chef and his masseuse and his physical therapist?
Oh, nice highlight there for Christie, the rookie. So what's Golden State? What's something that has to change for them come up?